Hi guys, welcome to another vlog. I know it's been absolute ages since last time I vlogged. I think the last one I did was the BAFTAs vlog, which was months ago now, so sorry about that. But I thought what better way to get me back into the vlogging mood than by vlogging my trip to Amsterdam, because we're off to Amsterdam right now for around a week. And I've never been to Amsterdam before, so I'm really excited. But my friend Winky, her parents are actually from there, so she's been bugging me to go and visit for absolute ages, but we just haven't found the time to until now. And it worked out perfectly actually, because our friend Emily, she's on Easter break, even though it's technically after Easter, and she works all the time, so this is like literally the only time that we get to spend on holiday with her. And I haven't been on holiday with Emily since maybe 5 years ago, so it's been absolute ages. So it's nice to all get a break together, and the three of us are off to Amsterdam. And yeah, it's gonna be really exciting. We don't have anything like planned, like we're not seeing any celebrities or going to any events or anything like that, so basically this is just gonna be a travel vlog. But obviously I've wanted to visit for ages. It's kind of like one of those blogger favorite destinations, and also Winky's gonna be a pretty awesome tour guide because she's pretty much like a local there. Now we're off to the train station, and it's actually like a stupid hour in the morning that I can't really function. I'm running off 3 hours of sleep, so there's that. We just landed. The train pulled in Amsterdam. We're in Amsterdam. We're doing all the weird
flying train.
Yeah, sure. We just did all the. We're doing all the admin stuff, like exchanging the
all the fun parts.
Yeah, pounds to euros, and we got to look for an Oyster card. Well, they're not called Oyster cards, but you know the ones that we need to use the tram. And I slept the entire way on the train because, as I said, I only got 3 hours sleep last night, and Emily didn't sleep at all, and then she didn't sleep on the train either.
I read a whole book and started a second book.
Oh, let's do a productive.
I'm very tired.
Okay, anyway, now we're off to the hotel. My God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Please film me. Uh-huh. Oh my God,
oh my God,
look at this place.
Oh wait, I have to check on the thing first.
Oh wait.
Guys, look at this. It's a grand piano.
It is very grand.
Oh my God!
Look,
yeah. So. Oh my God!
Oh my God! This is so cool.
Come around, bro. Oh God!
This entire floor is a bed.
Yeah, pretty much.
Sorry, that's a bathroom.
She's dead. The place is cool.
Oh my God! Awesome. Yeah. Anyway, I think this hotel used to be, is it a hospital or an asylum, Winky?
An asylum.
A refugee hotel.
Yeah, you can see by like the outside the hall, it's used to be an asylum. So we don't know if it's haunted or not, but
it's definitely haunted.
But both Winky and Emily are scared of ghosts, so that'll be fun. They said if they hear the piano playing at night, there's not even like a door or anything, it's just like straight down there. And there's like a mirror right behind the piano.
I will leave. There's a window right there.
fun day two in Amsterdam, and if you can hear the traffic sounds outside, it's because we had to sleep with the windows open. This hotel is really, really lovely and all, but one downside is they don't have an AC, which if you're anything like me, and I can't get to sleep if it's even slightly hot, so I prefer it to be cooler, so we slept with the windows open. Luckily, we are up on the second story, so we were hoping that no one would climb through the window and like steal the piano in the middle of the night. And we didn't encounter any ghosts, because if you forgot, this place used to be a mental asylum. Did you hear any ghosts at night, Winky?
No.
Okay, so that's all good. They were probably here. We slept through it because we were so tired. Today we're actually off to Keukenhof. Did I pronounce that right? Yeah, which is where all the tulips are, and it's tulip season, so hopefully it'll be really pretty. So I'll show you guys around there. Sunny, can I vlog with my eyes closed? I didn't bring my sunglasses.
Do you want to use mine?
No, it's fine. Checking back in, we tried to take photos in the tulip fields, but apparently we're not allowed in there because there's like a disease in the tulips or something. But we took some photos outside, and we went outside the park to take them, and then they were like, once you go in, you can't get back in. But we managed to get back in. We climbed the fence, so now we're back in the tulip garden, and we're gonna look for a spot for lunch. But we've lost Emily, so Emily, if you see this, please report back to us a month later.
Yep. How did you find the tulip garden?
It was the best place on earth.
Favorite place.
We're knackered though.
So good.
We had a nap on the bus. And now Winky's taking us to, she says it's the best ice cream place here.
The hazelnut muffin.
Go, Emily, ice cream.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's better.
They're just like,
it's got like chunks of marzipan in it. I got marzipan and white chocolate.
Marzipan is disgusting.
Thanks for finding my blog.
I love it. Sorry, do you want to say again?
No, it's fine. It's good. Like, the texture is like the Italian ice cream or something.
Mine's like really soft.
Hazelnut and strawberry, and it's like the flavor is really like hazelnut and strawberry.
Yeah,
yeah, it's really good, and it's quite soft as well.
Yeah, that was my eye. Oh, I can document it. Okay,
yeah,
it looks not bad. Okay,
yeah, it looks funny.
Okay, I haven't been crying, guys, if you've seen all the smudge things, but you will never guess what happened today. The lighting's just better this way. Okay, so we left off at the ice cream place, okay, and it's been a while since then, and I haven't vlogged since then because, first of all, we left the ice cream place, we got on the bus to go to our next destination, and suddenly Winky's like, where's the camera?
The camera.
The DSLR camera, and she was carrying it, but like we couldn't remember whether it was her or like Emily was carrying it beforehand, and we're like, what? And then we didn't know where we left it, and then Winky was panicking. She called the bus center to see that.
We got off the bus as soon as she realized that we'd lost it. We got off the bus and got back on another one going back to where we came from.
Yeah, maybe I should just put this here.
Sure.
Sure.
Nice.
No.
No, that's too much you. I mean, too much me, not enough
too
you.
Much you.
Oh, whatever. Okay.
Yeah. Now everyone can see all this stuff.
Yeah,
that's fine. We're okay. And then what happened?
So
the bus center.
Yeah, we turned around. We got on another bus going back to where we were, and the bus drivers were like, because she asked the bus drivers, how do we get in contact for lost property? Because we thought maybe we left it on the bus. And then they were just like, oh yeah.
Sorry, I'm laughing at what happened afterwards, but I'll just tell you guys later.
We'll get to that part. And then, so they gave her a card, and then they were like, oh, you're staying on this bus, and we're like, yeah, we gotta get back. So they like called the people for her and like really, really tried
to
help.
Yeah, they're really nice. The bus drive, those two. Yeah, yeah.
They were really great people.
The people here are so helpful.
And they were like trying really hard to try and like help us find
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
But
I was already kind of freaking out and thinking yeah. ahead. I was like, okay, maybe I lost all my photos on that camera, but I've got to think ahead. And like for tomorrow, I still need a camera, so I was like, which camera shop is still open and I can get one. But then meanwhile, Winky was like, we should go back to the ice cream place. But she was thinking that she hadn't left it there. She was thinking she left it on the bus. But then we went back to the ice cream place anyway while we were waiting for the bus people to call back. And then we retraced our steps to the ice cream place, and Emily was like looking on the benches and stuff like that. And that moment, I saw it already, that the camera was sitting right where Winky left it.
On the bench, yeah.
On the ice cream counter.
It hadn't moved
a single inch. No one had touched it, and we left it probably for almost an hour. Yeah. And so I don't know, it must be really safe here, but thank the Lord.
Yeah.
And oh, I forgot, Winky did try calling the ice cream place beforehand, but I think there was like a bit of a language barrier, as well as our camera was like in a Cap Kidston lunchbox, so it was like really hard to describe. Yeah, but it was still there, so thank the Lord. And
so we got that back.
Yeah. And then Yay. We went on the bus. Okay, so now we're back to where we were going to go after we had the ice cream before we lost the camera. Went back on the same bus, and then we were just like sitting there and I was like, ah, yeah, we found the camera. And then I went to get something out of my bag, so I kind of just like leaned forward a bit. The bus braked and I flew.
She like flew through the air. Like,
I literally flew. I hit my like face full onto the bus seat in front of me.
It brought like the bus broke hard.
Yeah.
Like somebody else had cut him off.
Yeah.
So like he was blaring his horn and like broke really hard.
Yeah.
So everyone just like went flying, but she was standing up.
Yeah.
So she just went like face first.
Yeah. And then I think at the moment like. I can feel my lip throbbing. I think it's gonna bruise. I might have like a duck lip tomorrow.
It looks a little
And then my eye is a little bit red, but I think it's not too bad. I smooshed this eye. So, but as you can see, it's like the makeup smooshed and stuff like that. But the one thing that Emily couldn't stop, I was in pain, but Emily couldn't stop laughing at me. Because where's the photo? Show me the photo.
Oh my God. This
like my entire face and makeup are imprinted onto the bus seat.
I'm sitting here and I'm trying to be supportive. I'm like, Andy, are you okay?
I'm like, but I can't see out of my eye.
Looking at this.
Wait, click it.
Huh?
Can you see it? That's literally the bus seat. Like my whole face imprinted on it. You can see
so
the eyes, the nose, the mouth. Literally. Oh. And even like my gums are bleeding. I don't know that there's. Oh my God.
Yeah, so like she's sitting opposite me and her face is like, her eyes are all red, her mouth is bleeding, and I'm just like, are you okay?
It was really funny once I got over the shock of it.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's my face staring back at me. But yeah, so that's what's happened today. And now Winky's being a really good friend and buying some ice. And I dropped some of my eyes, but yeah, so that's how our day went basically. And I was thinking of not including this in the vlog because it's kind of like, I don't know. I feel like the day really turned to shit.
Yeah, it did.
But
it started off so nicely, and now it's just like, what?
But yeah, so here we are now in the middle of the
airport.
The airport. Yeah. I thought it might be, this is what goes on, this is life, guys.
This is what happens to us.
Yeah. So, yeah.
All the time.
Yeah, I'm going to get some eye drops in my eyeballs, and then we're going to continue on our journey, and yeah. Catch you guys later.
Bye. That's our little update.